Quarterfinal two tiebreaker underway, one apiece. All three robots on each alliance moving forward. 38-76, unsuccessful the first time with the net dropper machine. 35-74, high techers coming back to line up for a hatch cover as the storm abates and drivers can see what's going on. It's an early advantage red, 15-12. 2907 Lion Robotics, successful cargo delivery. 38-76, stops on a dime, looks to back deliver. That dunk almost good. Nope, in and out, heartbreak. 13-18, IRS comes in with a hatch cover. 360 playing defense, makes them drop it. 13-18 goes back for more. 2907 Lion Robotics switches over to cargo, as does the IRS machine. 360 pushes IRS back out of the way. 2907, second red robot over the edge there temporarily. 38-76, tries that. They're snared. 29-26, let's go. Gets out of the way. 360, giving 2907 and 13-18 all they want. It's a double hit attack there. Now they're snared. 360 rocks backwards. Now they're free again. 13-18's carrying that cargo around. Can't get to a ship to emplace it. As that goes on, Blue still scoring. Able to take a slight advantage. High techers over to the rocket ship. Second level cargo hatch placement successful. 38-76. Cargo in the nose of the shuttle successful. Under a minute to play. Blue Alliance 41, Red Alliance 29. Now 45 seconds. 13-18. In and out, no good. Hit by 360. And Lion on that attempt. 2907 Lion trying to put a nose cone back on. Eyes on to 13-18. From level 1 to level 2 in the HAB. 30 seconds to launch. 30 seconds, teams. 13-18 getting ready to turn. Go for level 3 of the HAB. 2907, one more piece of cargo scored. It's tightening up. 41-37, advantage blue temporarily. Now, high techers, 35-74, going for a level 3 HAB climb. 360 going level 2. 13-18 up to level 3 with 10 seconds remaining. Here comes 38-76. Can they get up? 360's on level 2. 29-26 on level 1. Client trying to get home with 1 second remaining. Not able to do so. Very close. That's the end of our quarterfinal 2 tiebreak. Back with your score in just a moment. It's one apiece. Which spaceship is going to launch first? Let's take a look. Moving on. It's the Blue Alliance. 35-74 high techers take 360 and 38-76 into the semifinals with that win. The score 69-55.